Today, I challenged myself to study for 6 hours straight. As a professional procrastinator, girl, I was stressed. And I started to get a little crazy, y'all. Your girl is about to graduate soon, but I'm still not prepared. It's time to lock in, bro. It's time to lock in. Is this actually gonna work? Let's find out.
I have freaking 16 assignments to do. 16 assignments.
I'm going to have a heart attack.
It's either I do them today or I just don't graduate.
So this is a disclaimer. Today we're here to get work done and not to police people's handwriting.
I did not realize I had that many assignments. I really underestimated how many assignments I had left. I really thought this was going to be easy peasy, but that's basically 100 assignments due this week.
Put some respect on my name, twins. Look at how serious I am. I am currently writing all the assignments on the board so I don't lose track. I'm very visual so I can check them. It's very satisfying when I do that.
I have freaking 16 assignments to do. 16 assignments. Do we do the hard one first or the easy ones? Like, what's the strategy here? There's like so much looking at me, all of them looking at me right now, and I'm like, which one? Hard ones are easy. I think if we get the easy ones out of the way, they'd just be out of the way. And then I would have more time for the hard ones. Why am I sitting here chit-chatting instead of actually doing the work? You know what's funny? I brought no chargers, no water, no nothing. It's just me and God against these assignments. No weapons shall form against me. No weapons form against me shall prosper. Lord, it's all you know. It's currently 12:50. Let's attempt to do all of the Sunday's assignments. So it's like three of them. Let's attempt to do all three of them right now and see how long it takes. Because that, if we get all three of them, then we'll have like, what, 15? Well, not 15. My math is not mathing. How am I supposed to do my assignments? We'll have like, I don't know. Guys, I just spent the last 30 minutes literally texting with my best friend. Texting, not doing any work. The calendar, the thing is still only one done, and it's already been an hour. It's already been an hour. All I've been doing is texting. I should be ashamed of myself. I don't deserve to exist. Oh, there's too much to do, too much. It's 2:10. I'm gonna take a quick break, eat my lunch, and watch some YouTube. Procrastinate a little because I can't do my work if I don't procrastinate in the middle of it. Okay, hour like five. Actually, no, it's like literally 2 hours since I started studying. A girl was so hungry that I was like, you know what? No, let's go get food. Let's go get food because I don't want to die, especially if I'm like, I have so many assignments to do, bro. So many, like it's too much. I can't. So yeah, your girl decided to go eat because I don't want to be fainting in them assignments, bro. Imagine dying because you procrastinated all your assignments and now you can't even do them. I don't know. We're gonna go get food. That's all I can say. A girl is hungry, tired, and frustrated. So we're gonna get food. Bro,
I went out and got myself food and still forgot to get water.
The one most respectful, Denny Love, Herman Wright, Asia Martin, and our boy Christian Pierce is back with another one.
Yeah,
Asia. And like always, we're going off looks in the first round. So,
he do this.
We gotta get to the bottom of it.
I feel like she got a little wake me up and song.
Yeah, shoes.
Fresh off the boat, or look like they just came from Africa.
Oh, no, I get what you're saying.
You get what I'm saying?
I get what you're saying, because we don't know that they are all African American. They might be a foreigner, and they might be a foreign white man.
Well, let's get into it. You ask them where they're from, we're going to the intro round.
Yeah.
Here we go.
It's currently 3:03, and when I tell you my back is killing me, bro, my back is killing me, my arms are killing me. Like, do you hear those cracks, bro? Do you hear this? Like, I'm so tired. And I've only done 3 assignments. It's been 3 hours, and I only done 3 assignments. My phone is already about to die, bro. I didn't bring my charger. I didn't bring anything. I'm just done. I can't do this, bro. And the thing about it is that the reason why I want to finish all my assignments today is because I know I'm not going to have any time to do them this week at all. It's either I do them today or I just don't graduate. Can't BS, bro. Many immigrants face significant challenges when arriving in the United States due to a lack of easily accessible information to help them properly settle and integrate into American society. There is a decentralized and inconvenient landscape of existing services, resulting in barriers to access for non-English speakers. This lack of accessible information leads to unemployment, underutilization of skills and talents, poverty, health issues, depression, and lack of growth opportunities for immigrants and their families. Children and immigrants in particular suffer from a lack of protection, low self-esteem, and feelings of exclusion. Immigrants struggle to understand regulation, systems, and culture in order to make informed decisions, advocate for their rights, and reach their full potential. What does that mean, bro? I don't have time for this. Every day there's gotta be something acting up. Nothing can be sane. Something has to act up. Hey, what? How does it decline? Why are you declining, brother?
Stone cold, stone cold. You see me standing, but I'm dying on the floor. Stone cold.
I'm going to have a heart attack. Tell me why, out of nowhere, the light freaking turns off and now there's a blackout. Mid homework. Was it because I wasn't moving? Because I kind of felt dead for a sec. And then the light was like, oh, I guess you're done. Bro, when I tell you I'm done, I'm done. I feel like I'm starting to get crazy. I'm starting to have thoughts and I don't like it. It's just like, I don't wanna do this anymore. I don't. As if this day couldn't get any freaking worse. They literally just scammed me out of $11. How do you lock the door with everything in it? Like, all of my belongings were in it and then they just locked the door. So I had to pay $11 to open the freaking door.
This is too much. I have so many thoughts, but so, like, I don't have energy at all. Me literally screaming, talking about I have no energy. I don't know if the day was a success or if it wasn't, but I just knew that it was time for me to go home. I was getting, like, overstimulated. Not even over, probably under, because it was just me, my thoughts, and the assignments. It was getting too much for me. And I haven't, like, literally, you can see how dry my mouth is because our girl hasn't drank water since, like, I don't know, 9 a.m. this morning. What a freaking nightmare, bro. I was so tired and so bored. And I was getting hungry again. And, you know, the main reason why I have a lot of weight is because I be eating when I'm bored. No, because I was getting too much.
Cause that's just the way of the world. It never ends till the end, then you start again. That's just the way of the world. That's just the way of the world. So they keep on twiddling them thumbs.
Can somebody call 911? School is robbing me of my joy.